Turn back. Hey. This is in the top three too. Top three underground artists. I mean albums this year. Ken Carson, Great Chaos. What's y'all favorite song on that hoe right now? I ain't gonna lie. Mine's probably I think I'm really fucking with Rockstar Lifestyle. It's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. Paranoid. Yeah, like that one crazy too. I ain't gonna lie. He got some bangers on there though. He got some bangers. Like I'm still relatively new to the album, it's just so you know. Hey, Fighting Demons is crazy though. Fighting My Demons is crazy. That's that one for sure. It's just he got some bangers on there. Hey, if you ain't heard it, you missing out. Stop the beat. Bring it back. Stop it again. Hold on, these niggas ain't hearing. Now bring it back. I don't know the lyrics, but so now I can watch this vid. You know what I'm saying? Like I don't know the lyrics to this one yet, but I just remember that first part. Hey, hold on, y'all seen? I know y'all seen Drake was fucking with this one though. So, hey, Drake collab, Ken Carson collab soon, bro. Tell me. All right, so. I know y'all seen I know this ain't got nothing to do with the vid, but did y'all see the photo of Cardi posting basically the back of his phone with the little Opium logo on there? And everybody thought it was an album. That meant album. Somebody in the comments said this nigga can literally breathe and y'all gonna think he dropping an album. And it's facts though. Cause you niggas like bro, like chill out, bro. Like y'all gotta chill out. Y'all niggas different, bro. And if y'all think just because the one fan asked him and they said drop the album, he said okay. Like, the nigga's not dropping the album. Cardi, take it. Let's go. Two things I ain't ever seen. A nigga that be the gun and the bitch I need. If I go wrong, I'm taking your fines, girl. Bitch I need. Yeah, you the whole book on how to get rich and you ain't even read. Jennifer's body, my business, I'm hiding my business. Oh, did Kid Carson lose weight, bro? And we ain't know about this shit? Because. One point, that nigga was fat, low-key. Like, that nigga was getting fatter and fatter. What the fuck happened to this nigga? Let me find out. Ken Carson, we finna start calling this nigga Ken Clone. Let me find out. Because how the fuck you lose that weight that fast, nigga? You know what I'm saying? I'm just curious. You know what I'm saying? Like, in a way, he lost it that fast, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'ma just go on the limb and say them interviews was old. I'ma just say the interviews was old. This is what I be talking about. It's like, what the fuck, nigga? Nigga smoking a cigarette in the corner, bro. Like, bro. Like, what, bro? No, look. This is why I say, if you a music artist, I don't want to hear that you can't make a music video. I'm pretty sure this dude probably stood in this room this whole time and made this music video. A gun, a cigarette, and his outfit, and he just... on the surveillance. They probably record off the surveillance camera. Why he standing in the corner, I don't know. Niggas finna start making photos. Nigga, hey, to all you opium meat riders, bro, like... Send them prayers, man. Y'all niggas need help, bro. Right. Hey, y'all seen Kid Carson brought back the huh-huh flow. So, y'all know what that is. Y'all knew that in a minute. This nigga ugly as hell. He looked like somebody I seen before, bro. Man, shout out Kid Carson, though, man. And Carson tried his ass off to show that damn grill though. On what though? Trying to smile like they ain't got God. What? Y'all know the little booger berry, the little Google booger berry that y'all made, like the little Mario mushroom thing that y'all was making fun of him. I thought he was the nigga who made that shit. The whole time the nigga ain't had nothing to do with that. So somebody threw that shit on stage, he kicked that motherfucker off. So he ain't fucking with that. I ain't gonna lie, Ken Carson, a little zesty in these, some of these shots. What's this? He flicks that grill, ain't it? True things I ain't ever seen. A nigga that beat a gun, and bitch, I need. If I go broke, I'm taking your fines, yeah, bitch, I need. Yeah, you the whole book on how to get rich, and you ain't even read. Jennifer Friday, my business, I hide my business, a boy, I eat him. She don't even want no food, it's deep, the only thing I feed him. This bitch stop, ain't no way, huh, I'm kidding. I made 100K and 100 ways, cause that's what I keep. Keep it 100. This video wasn't even nothing crazy, but it was crazy. Somehow he made nothing crazy to something crazy. Like, I'm pretty sure, like I said, this nigga smoked his cigarette, sat in that room, and just made a video out of it. It's that simple. Make it easy for you, that niggas. We gotta clap it up for Cardi, man. Let's just clap it up for Cardi. Dude, the way he working his label out, it's crazy. Cause it's like, it's just like they got so much hype, the engagement. Like look, he got 241,000 subscribers already. Damn near all his engagements and watched the, like, you know, like the Cardi just being associated with Cardi, just like, it's cool, bro. It's just the cool thing, bro. And I understand why you niggas would be wanting to rap like Cardi and dress like that nigga and want to be a part of the label and shit, because y'all see what type of hype it brings. He just got the hype. So you got to clap it up for Cardi. He holding that shit down. You got to clap it up. You can't be mad at that. But yeah, I think it's the end of the video and shit. Go scream that album, though. That album, some hit. That album crazy, I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, though, man. Shout out the whole Opium label, man.